to locate and find diesel fuel leaks? Well, it's pretty simple. As example, we have 6-cylinder inline John Deere Powertech diesel, 6.8 liters. We have fuel system, lower pressure and high pressure. Lower pressure is feed to the injection pump and return from the injectors back to the pump and the tank. High pressure lines, we have 6 cylinders, 6 injectors. Each injector has own high pressure line, and we have a shared return line. What I did, wipe it everything much as possible, make it clean, dry, and run your machine. Okay, as you can see here, we have a rotary distributor type injection pump. This one is standardized, and the high pressure lines are coming from the back of the injection pump, going up to fuel injectors. And over here we have our return line back into the pump, and as you can see, this fitting is leaking. It was all covered in diesel. That cavity was full of fuel, everything was wet, splashing, and it's not good, because over here we have a hot exhaust turbo, and fuel leaks are dangerous. You can look from this angle, yeah, it's leaking. It is a leak. Fortunately, not high pressure side. We're not sprinkling pressurized fuel all over, but this leak is pretty significant and won't stop on its own. Yeah, I'm going to disconnect that fitting, see why it's leaking, and yeah, we have to fix it. No more fuel leaks so far. I run it, I check it, and it's staying dry. It's not leaking, but we'll keep eye on that fitting and check that pump in an hour. Make sure it won't develop any leaks later. But that return line at the fuel injection pump fitting just got loose. Simple as that. Why that return line started to leak in the first place? The answer is simple. It's a time. Hours, lots of hours on the engine, lots of heavy loads, and this engine, it's a big diesel, old school, lots of vibration, everything's over time, it's getting loose. That's why you have to kind of keep eye on it, and that's what's happened. That is why regular visual inspection is so important, to locate a leak in time. Any loose components, it can save tons of money, tons of time on repairs, and keep your machine happy. Thank you so much for your time watching this video. If you have any questions, comments, critics, suggestions, put everything down in the comment section below. See you soon. Take care.